The master's program on political science is conceived as a research-oriented program, and as such it is especially strong in comparative and methodological issues, on methodological problems and research techniques. It has a very, very international set of students, above 90% of which come from other countries, and it can lead to a research orientation, but also it's an interesting program for students with another background but who want to develop in political studies.
This master is intended to provide advanced training in political analysis. So what we try to do is we give our students the theoretical and methodological skills that allow them to study, analyze, and understand the complex problems of our times. The professional career of our graduates varies widely. So we have many students that pursue an academic career and start a PhD, mostly in Europe and the US. We also have a number of graduate students that develop their career in the private sector, either as consultants, working for instance for international news companies. And finally, we have also a group of students that have developed their professional career in the public sector, for instance, working as political advisors.
One of the strong points of the Masters of Political Science is the international student body that we are working with. It is a really great resource for the teachers to have students from different countries, different continents, because you can use this in discussions in class and seminars when people can bring in different perspectives, different experiences in the discussions. Another strong point of the Masters in Political Science is the methodological training that we offer, both in terms of quantitative and qualitative research skills. These skills are essential for anybody who wants to work with political analysis, both inside and outside of the university afterwards. I think it's important to emphasize that there is a strong and dynamic relationship between the research of the department and the teaching of the masters.
I decided to do this master because it has this great balance between theory and methodological training. And I thought that this was very important because I wanted to have more applied knowledge.
When I came here, I noticed that there are so many different nationalities, which makes discussing the topic of political science in general really interesting, because it really enhances your view and your opinion about many different political subjects.
It's a very open environment, and you can really get in touch with the researchers here and with the different research groups.
My main reason to come to UAB at first was the quality of the professors. I want to pursue an academic career in political science, and so for me it's really important that I can study in an environment where professors are respected individuals in the field and that they are inserted in international networks.
I actually had the opportunity to collaborate in a project from a research group here in the Autonoma, and because I saw how researching really works, I decided to do a PhD because I really appreciate it and I enjoyed it a lot.